a lot of air coming at the first time. Oh. Okay, hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna install the drum pump, but I use only one drum pump, but it's very hard metal. So I got a new one. This is very hard metal and this is a Total Energy brand. Today I will set up style a different from yesterday. Only one drum pump, but the water can pump very strong. So let's see how I install the drum pump for my right field over there. Okay, so to get started, I will use my special glue that I always use with my pipe installation. Use the glue, install the output pipe first today. So this one I have been installed at my house. It's very, very good idea that I have. This is 60 millimeter. Pipe. Okay, so this is I already assembled at home, and so we use the glue because this is the wire that I have to install the water, refill the water at the first time by this way, and when I refill full the water, I just close this wire. It's done, and the next I'm going to install the intake water pipe at the back here. So don't forget to use the glue, because the glue is very important for airproof. If you don't use the glue, the airproof, the air will leak in here and the drum. Almost done for the intake water pipe, so I will take the pipe to the river. Okay, so this is the intake water pipe. Actually, you need to put the foot valve check here to make sure the water not returning back to the river. So before you connect to the drum, you have to refill the water in this pipe to make sure it's easy to pump. Okay, the water is full. So as you can see, if you use the foot valve, the water never return back. The water is still here. So when we open the output, the water just dropping into the drum, and the other water replaces from the foot valve. Okay, so I'm going to I will take this one. Special glue. It's very important. Everyone have to use and carefully in this place to make sure the air is not leaking. Okay. Use the hammer. All right, good, great. So it's done for the installation for the intake water pipe. So I'm going to install the output water pipe until it gets through to my farm. The clue, this is the vertical pipe. The vertical air pipe is very, very important for the air pressures. When the water running inside of this pipe is all full of the air. So everyone, never forget to put the air pressure pipe. All right, okay, so installation almost complete. So I just put another 30 meter pipe from here to over there to my right field. It's all done, and I need to refill the water on it. installation is complete. Right now, what I'm gonna do is just install the water, refill the water into the drum. So as you can see, the installation is very nice, and just one drum is easy to install. Everyone can just follow this. And okay, actually I have to install the water until full or 80% at least. So anywhere have water, I have to bring it. Always suck the water to replace in the drum, and this one is just coming like automatic motion. So now it's working. You see, actually if not working, just 1 minute it will just stop because of sucking at the drum. The drum is not sucked from the intake, so the output is stop working. But now, as we see, it's almost more than 1 minute, so it's still coming, and a little bit lower. It's not super strong like the first time. So okay, it's working. So I'm going to check at the drum how is the pressure. Running and the air pressing very strong. Oh, the waters come from the output, the intake water part. Oh, I seem like the clothes is not very well closed, but the water is sucked already. I can hear the water dropping from here to the drum. Okay, everyone can hear because very strong water dropping. So it's working. So the project today is the tutorial that I have made, and I want to everyone just follow what I have done. If you can't do it, just comment down below and I could fix. If I can, I will help you to fix what happened if not working. Okay, so my project is success and done. The water is running very well. I wait about half an hour already. It's working. So thank you very much for your watching my tutorial today, and hope you enjoy it. And please don't forget to subscribe, like, and share your idea in the comment down below. Thank you very much. See you with the next video.